Good morning, Bailers. I'm Matt Baker.
I'm Jace Randa.
And you're watching the Daily Bulletin.
Sport Gifted Sports and eat at Belly Pizzeria this weekend. Stop by room 270 or room 274 to pick up a flyer. A portion of the proceeds will go to Gifted Sports. If you present a flyer or a picture of it at the time of purchase, thank you.
To seniors, the grad trip will have 5 buses to transport a total of 260 seniors to Disneyland and Anaheim. Please make your first and second payment on usastudenttravel.com and turn in your field trip permission slip to the office as soon as possible.
Ski Club meets again on Friday, November 16th at lunch in Johnson's room, 243. We'll be discussing fundraisers and trips. Please come if interested.
The Winter Homecoming Rally, Dance Team, and National Anthem Auditions will take place Wednesday, November 28th at 3:15 p.m.
Congratulations, Baylor Strong Students of the Week. Social Sciences, Ashley Magaria and Sean Alvera. CTE, Reed Fulcher and Jake Yamasaki. VAPA, Joey Ramusen and Noah Gutierrez. Migrant Education, Sitlali Sloyal-Villa and Cristobal Gonzalez.
Bonjour, Baylors. It's French Week, and that means French Club will be making crepes for your lunch on Friday at Language Camp. For only $1, you can feast on delicious crepe. Bon appetit.
Vroom Vroom, the Bump Fest is Friday, November 16th in Baylor Alley. Come see who has the best system, the loudest exhaust, the cleanest, dirtiest, best looking, most run down, and most eco-friendly. Don't miss it.
Powder Puff pictures have arrived. You can share them with your family and friends over the holidays. Please pick up yours at the Student Payment Center or Student Activities Office in room 329.
Sign up for spring sports now. Baseball, boys golf, boys tennis, lacrosse, swimming / diving, softball, track. Start Monday, January 28th. Late signups not accepted. Athletes must clear fees, be academically eligible, complete both the ATS registration program and the baseline concussion test. Turn in sports physical forms at the Student Activities Office, room 329. Need help signing up? Go see Ms. Stoney, and she'll happily help you on Thursdays after school. Don't wait until the last minute.
Sports track meeting today at 12:55 in room 183 for new and returning athletes. Good luck.
Baseball athletes, there will be a meeting today, Friday, November 6th, at lunch in room 206. Coach Aviles will be there to answer any questions.
New reprinted girls' golf pictures have arrived. You can share them with family and friends over the holidays. Please pick up yours at the Student Activities Office in room 329.
Varsity, football, water polo, field hockey pictures are available to pick up. You can share them with family and friends over the holidays. Please pick up yours at the Student Activities Office in room 329.
Okay. I think that's the end of our bulletin.
Agreed.
Have a good day, Baylors.
And remember, go Baylors. Cut.